Hi, so thanks for coming to this question right here. Wow, this is a very weird question. I rarely see this on any other tests or quizzes, but let's say once in a while the teacher does give you this type of question. You're trying to figure out the fraction of 0.38, but not just 0.38, but a 0.38 that's repeating decimals, okay? So there is a little bit of trick of doing this question, so you just have to follow what I'm going to do right now, okay? So first of all, you're going to write down x. Okay, oh, so let me do a quick change of my pen here. So you're going to write a little x equals to 0.38. Okay, and these are the decimals, right? Sorry about that. And the next thing you have to do is you have to try to put the repeated decimals on the left side of that decimal sign. Okay, so basically this is what's going to happen. You're going to change it into 38.38 with repeated decimals just here. So in order for you to go from here to here, you multiply it by 100, right? So if you do that over here, multiplying by 100, you should do the same thing on the other side, right? In math, we do the same thing to both sides of the equation. So I got 100x here as well, okay? Now just leave it at that, and we come to this side over here. So I'm going to try it one more time, writing down the 0.38. It's just copying down the question, okay? But this time, we're going to keep the repeated decimals on the right side of the decimals, okay? In this case, it's already in that kind of format. So remember, this one right here, you're trying to put the repeated decimals on the left side of the decimal sign. This one here, you're trying to place on the right side. It just happened in this case, it's already on the right side, okay? Once you get this equation right here and this equation right here, so the next thing you have to do is just take this and subtract this. But there's a way to do this one right here. I'll show you. I would recommend you rewrite them again, 38.38, repeat it here, and just put the x here and the 0.38. You're just copying down both equations down, okay? And then you're going to do subtraction, the top minus the bottom. So 100x minus x, this is just a 1, right? So it's 99x. And the 38.38 minus 0.38, the 3 are going to cancel. It's just going to be 38. So the answer that you're going to get, which is the fraction that you're looking for, is just the 38 divided by the 99, okay? And that is the final answer you're supposed to get. Punch in the calculator, magically, you're going to get the decimal answer that looks just like that, okay? Thanks for watching.